mentioned on Firewatch by Bill Haynes and the other name's gone, which is a shame.
Absolutely incredible.
I mean, the E-Top had a fantastic competition, and the D-Top had a terrific competition.